13. A 2.0 kilogram block is attached to a horizontal ideal spring with a spring constant K equal to 100 newtons per meter. The block spring system is set on a horizontal surface with negligible friction. A graph of the potential energy U as a function of time t for this system is shown. The maximum displacement x max of the block from its equilibrium position and the maximum speed v max of the block during the motion represented by the graph are most nearly. It is important to understand that regardless of the type of motion involved or the model applied to this motion, the potential energy will always be associated with position and the kinetic energy with speed. From the graph, it is clear that the potential energy is maximum at several different times, but the maximum potential energy is always 2.0 joules. Since we are talking about elastic potential energy, this energy is equal to 1/2 k times x max squared. Solving for x max gives us the square root of 2 times 2.0 joules divided by 100 newtons per meter, or 0.20 meters. We could choose the answer already, but just to be thorough, let us find also Vmax. This system does not have conservative forces, so the total mechanical energy is alternating between elastic potential and kinetic energy. Therefore, the maximum kinetic energy is also 2 joules, albeit at other instants in time. We have then that K is equal to 1/2 m times Vmax squared. Solving for Vmax gives us the square root of 2 times 2.0 joules divided by 2.0 kilograms, which is the square root of 2, or 1.4 meters per second. As expected, the answer is option C.